This is the STIHL MS 461. It has a 4.67 cubic inch engine. It is 77 cc's and produces about 6 horsepower. It's 15 pounds, as is with the handle here, without the bar. I'm running a 20 inch Roll-O-Matic ES with a low kickback chisel type cross cut chain. 20 inch, I mentioned that. You can run a 16 all the way up to a 36 inch on this machine. Great for limbing, for cutting firewood. Got plenty of that to do here. Also, it is good for a small log mill. All around, great little saw. Not that little, but a great saw. The STIHL MS 461.